Hey guys, today we're going to be showcasing Hattrix. So, mainly to showcase the dark new thing, because it seems interesting. So for our item we're going to be running, which is super nice because spellcasters are still very helpful. And then, Psycho Force, Magic. Obviously when Psycho Force gets a big snap, and then Fireball, Cataclysm, Thunder Strike make the spellcaster. Now let's move on to the first battle. Alright, so first up, Hattrix seems to be able to do some pretty good work because of spellcaster. I'm just gonna leave Fruit out. Because I need to hear his spear, so spear you. Hattrix can probably deal with the resistance. Get out and bring Hattrix, because Hattrix will make it work against I take it out. Whatever it is. And I caught a cold. You missed. Sadly we lose. Yeah, this awakened. Awakened Hattrix again. Now I can do an actual intro thing. Because no item. I had to make something up. So Hattrix has a spell shield, which is very good. Probably fine, honestly. I think. Yeah, because we have a base of 200 magical power. Marvel comes out. Kind of cold. Wait, Marvel's? I'm not scared because it's magically defensive. It's basically Flutter. Spellcaster's a bad thing here. It's fine. Because that would have killed Ward. Wait, actually, 25% more. So, 50%. Actually, let me check this. Boss can't do this range. Check the damage calculator. Hopefully we kill it, otherwise... Whoops. Okay. I don't think we kill here. Oh, we did. Nice. Let's run to the next battle. Alright, so... Team doesn't look that bad, actually, because... So, yeah, I'm just gonna thorn it, because this thing has a revive, so we need to deal with it. Revive here. Or not, okay. I think I just fireball here. Yeah. Probably should. Yeah, we can Hattrix. Bring out like motor speed. Oh, that's it. Not much, actually. Oh, yeah, just kidding. This is the defensive one. That's right here. Wait, I'm fine. Yeah, because my defense is 90 and 130. That is less. Oh, it doesn't matter. It's just awake. Oh, I have max. Oh, it kills me. Awesome. archetype. Where is he? Let's move on to the next battle. Okay, but before we move on, actually, I want to check something. I don't think our defense is... Obviously, that gets a lot higher. We'll see what that changes, because this is not a little heavy.
They might have an awakened Hattrix too.
Actually, what changes? Get faster, get higher magic levels, and I can get magic defense. Okay. I'm gonna thorn it. I have seen my name.
Need to swap here. Karna comes back out. Look at this kills.
Not kill, okay. So I'm gonna
bring new turn out.
I make the joke of Bleach sneaking. I don't think he has anything that has them. Dying is fine, because I should get swapping to Hattrix. Tasmar's slow. No, not slower than so, this thing has a funny ability that when it evolves, uses a fire type move, so right now it's just pure ice, so I'm just gonna get rid of it there. Here, do as much damage as I could to it. I never said that. This thing's gonna rebut. It does not rebut. Time itself is here. And I'm just gonna. Alright, that's fine. 99 speed doesn't matter when I just click quick speed. So we got a data store crash, so yeah, Awakened Hattrix is actually pretty good. Spellship is nice, but losing Spellcaster is not. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!